I have here a turntable and a cassette deck, and I want to record from the turntable to the cassette because this perhaps is the most analogic sound you get. This one being just vibration, this one being magnetic. There is no digitalization of the sounds as per se. Now this is a double decker. You don't really need a double decker like this one. It needs to be to have an input line behind an RCA, two plugs. And also, because I had a little bit of trouble with mine, you need to find on your units the switch for line in. Anyhow, so the way it's connected, the cable from the turntable goes to the preamp input, then the output from the preamp goes behind the cassette, and the output from the cassette, I put it on my TV set. So the cassette is ready. It's always, it depends how for the side to be recorded, is going to be recorded on this side, but some deckers keep the cassette like this, others keep it like that. You just need to figure out which way it goes. Okay, let's just lower the stylus here. You can hear the music just by the scratch, and let's just fire up, start it. Perhaps you did recognize if you are watching movies, and let's play back the thing here. Just perhaps stop the turntable just for the sake of it. Usually you need to keep it lifted and play back, rewind and just play back. Now this is not the best tape. I'm just testing things. The tape, it's a little bit not scratch. You cannot really scratch up a tape, but it's a little bit just mangled a little bit for some reason. Someone did play with the cassette, so the sound is not going to be the same quality anyway. This one is a good cassette, TDK, and not the top of the line, but it was a good quality. So it's not going to be the same sound quality. Obviously you cannot compare a turntable with a cassette, but still it's full analog, and it's just fun to listen. Actually, I have a Walkman, and I will put the cassette into the Walkman, and I have a line out from the Walkman, and you have those auxiliary input in any car. So I'm going to play from the Walkman into the car stereo unit, and that will be the closer reproduction of a vinyl into a car audio. Thanks for watching.